The Dirt AM Edition.
Today on The Dirt, Robert Pattinson's musical moment and Britney's flash of brilliance. But first, Robbie Williams married his girlfriend Ada Field on the weekend. The couple happily wed at their Beverly Hills home after the original plans were leaked. And in an exclusive interview, they revealed their relationship almost ended before it began.
Exclusive.
Did you know straight away with each other?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Actually, I didn't
Well, the first 20 minutes.
No, the first 20 minutes, I thought, who's this mentally? Honestly. And then I fell in love instead. But will you marry me, baby?
Yes, I'll marry you.
Oh, my God. Thanks for doing it in front of us.
It's on.
If you're a fan of Robert Pattinson, you might want to find yourself a nice, quiet spot. The Twilight star has been showing off his musical skills, and he doesn't sound half bad.
Hey, I was set for that mistake, but you moved.
But the real challenge will be playing loud enough to be heard over his fans. And finally, Britney Spears has been spotted giving some cheek on the streets of LA. You know, someone really has to tell that girl about pants.
The Dirt.
Well, that's it for now, but we'll be back this afternoon with heaps more right here on The Dirt.